Canada 2, Pierre Luters and David Bissett from Canada. Here come the Canadians. They're headed home to Whistler after this event.
Curve one, snuck out of there without a problem. Now, we saw Longa's run. It's fresh in your mind. Luters is a little bit drifty there, but Longa had a mistake right here on the exit of wall. Let's watch Pierre right here. Perfect.
Again, the story, Luters was the fastest last week in Germany, then was disqualified. He came back with a gold medal here in St. Moritz, now trying to make it two in a row.
Little quick there, Nash and Dixon in the middle. 108 kilometers, he's gonna win it. Not 107, so now he's gotta be perfect. Now it's a race. Longa with the better speed in the bottom. Longa was perfect, it's down to five. The next telltale sign, 144.4, Luters will win.
Will the Canadian rain on the European Championship Parade here? 144.3, this will be down to the 100th.
Right to the 100th.
Canada won to the finish. They do
it. Track record.
Another track record, 200ths of a second, the margin of victory.
Wow.
As Luters and Bissett beat the great German for their second consecutive gold medal.
In the last 10 years, you've seen two of the best pilots, Luters and Lange. That was a typical duel between these two athletes. And Luters just shows what 16 years in the sport, Pierre Luters, just showed what he's made of.